What is going on, everybody? Depraved Slash here, and we are back with another music reaction. I'm Depraved.
I'm Hellcat.
And together we are...
Hello, Depraved.
And she's a little sick. If she sounds like, you know, her balls done dropped.
Kind of appropriate for Halloween and being spooky. But yes, I am speaking another octave lower than normal. I'm already down there, guys. Like...
Oh, but you had that sexy phone operator voice.
Am I no longer?
And you just say, hi, I'm Terry.
Hell no. We're back with another Halloween reaction.
Old beer commercial.
Yeah, no.
Okay, so I'm excited. And we're not going to waste too much time here with the intro. We've already joked for about a minute and a half. Merkins have finally dropped their next Slash Street Boys video. We only get one of these a year.
So far.
And they're all good. They're always parodying a Backstreet Boys song, both in video and
costume
musically.
And lyrically. I mean, it's fantastic.
Now, we do have some expectations. We did just listen to what this is parodied off of, just to make sure we were where we were.
The Backstreet Boys version.
This is the Backstreet... Yeah, we watched... That's why I said the original.
Yeah, I know. I'm just clarifying.
Okay.
I remember larger all than the life. Lyrics.
Yeah, it was Larger Than Life is what they're parodying. She remembered all the lyrics. I remembered, like, 40% of the lyrics.
Right.
I was not as big a Backstreet Boys fan as I was NSYNC.
Me neither, but I also... subscribe to both, basically.
True.
For what it was back then. Like, I listened to both. But yeah.
But yeah, regardless, we're super stoked for this.
Very much so.
We have some expectations. We need at least one dance break.
Yeah. Come on.
That's all my expectations. I just need a dance
break,
guys.
Well, and it's going to be fabulous. I kind of want a crop top on one of the guys.
That's probably not going to happen.
I kind of want it, though. But other than that... we know it's going to be fantastic.
True.
We are going to watch this and react to it as though you have already seen it. It's been out for a few hours now, so you should have.
Right. Go see it.
Yeah.
If you haven't.
What are you doing?
If you have not seen it, click the link in the description below. Hop on over. Watch the video. Leave a like. Leave a sub. Leave a comment. Let the Merkins know we sent you. And then come on back. Because we're going to be pausing to talk about things, to break things down, to talk about how...
well,
the lyrics coincide,
yeah.
How the lyrics take place in terms of their individual character universes or whatever's going on.
The dance break.
The dance break.
Damn it.
We're a reaction channel. We talk. We pause. We're not a listen-to channel. We don't content thieve.
So, with that being said.
Yeah. So, as
she said.
Let's
get it.
We're going to slash it up and break it down. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Slash Street Boys with Die By My Knife.
The breaks in there. Lettering is exact, you know, that's
to the lettering
the Backstreet
in the
Boys did. Yeah.
Video.
Yeah.
Y'all are ridiculous. I just want you to know that.
Ridiculously awesome. Yeah. All right.
All right. Let's get it.
There it is.
So... at the beginning of the original, there's a part where one of the guys laughs maniacally. I actually thought he sounded like Chucky.
Yeah,
when he laughed
already. It is a maniacal laugh, though. It's not, like, a giggle.
But that was definitely Freddy laughing
as
he's chasing whoever he's chasing, and you got Michael slowly stalking.
Right?
This is already good. Okay, we're here for this.
Yes.
Already.
His voice is fantastic.
Oh, this is amazing. Oh, my God.
And they're dancing. Look at the dancing.
They got together and did the choreography and did the... I'm here for it.
This is fantastic.
Run and hide, wings screaming in pain.
So I'ma call you now.
That's in reference to Ghostface always calling.
But they used a vocal changer just so that it sounds like it's over the phone. I mean, that's just... Yes!
We hurt you.
Definitely. I'ma call you now. There are slices to make. All right.
God.
They fit that in so perfectly. So perfectly.
I'm almost in tears. I'm so happy.
This is making my day.
This is fantastic.
God. That Michael Jackson move. I'm just like.
Are they back in one of their original sets too?
Oh god.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Did you see it? Mm-hmm. Wrong time to drink coffee. Wrong time. Looking at the ground and I see your body shake. Come on.
Slay you in an ignorant way. All of your lies ending slashes of fright. Oh no. Oh no.
No, no, wait.
Freddy's down here in a little fucking pimp suit. I love it. This is fantastic. Sorry, guys. I don't want to keep pausing too much. But
it's amazing.
Oh, the little details. Before we get into whatever this next half is going to be,
that's fucking fabulous.
You
motherfuckers. Oh my god.
Are amazing.
They even took, I mean, like, the dance break was perfect for the characters, too, because they didn't do a whole little choreography dance or whatever. Like, they did some break dancing. They also did some, like, just scenes of specific characters in their traditional garb. It fit. The guitar. It was great.
If I had one wish, just me being a stickler, I wish Freddie would have had more of a part in the song.
Well, yeah.
A standout part. Other than the laughing and chasing in the beginning.
Freddie is your favorite. Freddie's my favorite. You know, I mean.
But, regardless.
They did a fantastic job. Y'all slayed this. Yeah. No pun intended.
Every pun intended.
Yes, I know. So great.
It was so fantastic. Like, I'm speechless. Like.
Even the
right
end
amount
there,
of humor. Like, the way they. Again, it's something Merkins is always so good at doing, regardless of which one of them's doing the writing or performing or whatever. Right. They're so good at taking the original lyrics of the song, changing them, but still making them almost rhyme the way they originally did.
They do rhyme the way they originally did.
It's just, it's fucking fantastic.
And there's almost the same beat count, too, which is the other part of it, which per sentence or bar, however you want to, but yeah, it's incredible, and it's coherent,
right.
And it fits each character depending on who's singing it, or the boys, you know, the whole group of them. But I mean, it's just, again, speechless. That was fantastic.
And now my only complaint is it's not going to be on Spotify. That saddens
me. I know.
Saddens me. But I understand
why.
So. All right.
What else do we got here?
It's gonna be the credits. Taco Truck!
For 4 minutes.
Ah, Freddy Krueger Files.
Nice.
Who is subbed to our channel?
Yes. And he stops in occasionally.
Yeah.
Yeah?
And I actually swing by his lives quite often as well.
Cool,
yeah,
dude.
He goes live
Very
on
cool.
Friday nights.
I mean, that makes sense. Freddy at Freddy's?
I don't know what he calls it after, right offhand. But I'll swing through and he actually spends a lot of time pretty much talking shit to the people that are there, which is expected.
That's appropriate. Yeah. What else would you expect? Fantastic job, guys. Factory of Terror.
We're gonna get an ad.
The world is now a blank page.
Sorry, guys. This has actually got the place ready.
Okay.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Matt from the Merkins, your boy, the rapping Freddy.
Hey, guys, it's Jake from Taco Truck. I played Michael Myers in the latest Slash Street Boys music video, a video that you guys made possible. So thank you to all of our executive producers.
Thank
no
you.
Executive producers, no video.
Hey, everybody, it's Ryan from the Merkins. I'm Ghostface, baby.
Hey guys, this is Ty, aka Leatherface over here. Just wanted to give a shout out.
Hey, this is Paul from Slash Street Boys. I play Jason.
This is the executive producer shout out because without you guys, this shit will not continue. We love you that much. We appreciate each and every one of you. So, I'm going to read these bad boys off the list. You already know what it is. Uma fan. Jen Sarachalo. I'm probably going to mess some of these names up. I'm sorry.
Jasmine Martinez. Elvis Girl 04.
Matthew Hamlin. Miss Bellatrixa.
Dunn Peel Duelist 69.
Marie. Adair Ranieri. Destiny Turner.
Thank you. Elvis Girl. The picture you sent me, near and dear to my heart. It's beautiful. Thank you.
Asenath. I'm going to try to get some of these right. Asenath.
Asenath.
Marie. Asenath Waite.
Asenath.
Destiny Turner.
Dunpildulius, 69. That's a hard one. Marie.
Giggity.
Asenath Waite. Destiny Turner.
Matthew Hamlin. Hey, that's a good name. Matthew, I like that.
It's like it's easy.
Miss Bellatrixa always dropping them dollars on Friday night with Freddy's hitting it up.
Laura.
Friday night with Freddy.
Josh Cole, a.k.a. the Nerdy Hillbilly. Appreciate you, man.
Laura Freeman. Josh Cole, a.k.a. Nerdy Hillbilly. Toki War. And Barbara Estby.
Marie. Wow, beautiful Marie, always there. Asenath. Another big stack spender, another Asenath, we love you. Destiny Turner, another one, been around, spending the cash, helping us continue the channel. We love you, all you guys. All right, now this one, forgive me. Adair Ranieri, if that's right, I tried my best. I suck at pronouncing names, but we love you.
Josh Cole, a.k.a. Nerdy Hillbilly. Toki War and Barbara Etsby. Thank you so much, guys. Appreciate it very much. And thank you, you know, to all the executive producers.
Thank all of you for helping make this video possible. Big thank you.
Josh Cole, a.k.a. my dog, Nerdy Hillbilly.
Is she filming in the restaurant?
Toki War, okay.
Goof.
And Barbara Etsby. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you, guys, for everything you always do, all your support. We gonna keep on doing this.
This Good. List was in no way any order whatsoever. We love you all equally. But the final one is the man, the myth, the legend. Toki War. Boy, we love you. Thank you all for making this stuff happen. From the bottom of our hearts, Merkelos forever. I'm Matt, and I'm out.
Okay, that's just gonna go through all of them.
Right.
Again. Is there any, like, outtakes?
It nope. Doesn't look like it.
No, I wanted to go through and play through that, guys, just to, so everyone knows everyone that
well, and the, went they into deserve donating it.
To help.
Shout out to them, and obviously the Merkins thought it was important to do as well, and it is, and right. Thank you guys. I mean, so Without... many of us love watching this stuff, but we don't pay attention to how much it takes to actually put together a music video like this.
Right, and thanks to everybody that did donate to help. You guys Absolutely. Are fantastic. I would go through and read y'all's names too, but I'm not going to butcher
We just
them.
Had five people do it. So.
Yeah, we had five people butcher most of them.
Yes. Either way.
And we don't want seven. I'm just saying.
Right.
No, that's absolutely fantastic though, over and above all. Probably...
That's my like top slash set. Look, there are songs that they've covered that I've liked more, but... Just the production behind this one almost just takes the win for me.
I have a hard time, honestly. I have to go through and listen to all of them in a row.
In a row, yeah.
Some of them I like for certain reasons more. In terms of like, so there was one of them they did, I think it was, I don't remember which one it was, but it's the one where Leatherface came in to try and sing and Freddie cut him off.
He's like,
and he was like, get your ass out of here, country boy.
That was funny.
Like little things like that. I absolutely love when they do that. But no, this was fantastic. You guys killed it. Mwah. Thank you so much.
We do that a lot.
We do.
Yeah.
It's one of the things I enjoy, actually.
One of the many, many, many things.
There's not much I don't enjoy.
Yeah, me neither. But this does make for a perfect spooky season. I do wish it was on Spotify, yes. But I'm so glad that we got it anyway.
True.
You know. Thank you, guys. Very much.
Risk a heart attack. With that being said, guys, we're going to end the video here. If you guys like the video, slash that like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. Comment down below, what did you think of the Merkins with Slash Street Boys doing Die by My Knife? Also, comment down below if there's anything else you guys want us to check out. Check the description below for all the things, especially the link to this video.
Right.
Go watch it. Leave a like. Leave a sub. Guys, these guys are amazing, and they do stuff year-round. The Slash Street Boys is once a year, but they still do individual songs,
Parodies,
which we're covering
it's
as well.
Yeah.
Guys, please go support. Amazing people.
push our buttons, come join us on our other social media platforms, mostly Twitter if you want a quick response. Also a great place to drop your requests. And we love you guys. That was incredible.
Yeah. We love y'all.
Listen to it another 30 times.
Yep. Thank y'all for watching. We cannot wait to see the brave people later. Peace. Bye.